This video is brought to you by the School of Social Work AV team, and we'll review how to use Zoom's more advanced features and functions, such as polling. Pro tip, we highly recommend that you create your polls well before class, as this may take away from precious class time. To create a poll before your meeting, sign into your Zoom web portal at umich.zoom.us. Go to the meetings page and click on your scheduled meeting. If you do not have a scheduled meeting, schedule a meeting now. From the meeting management page, scroll to the bottom to find the poll option. Click Add to begin. Here, you can create single or multiple choice polls and can enable anonymous answering. When finished, click Save to complete your poll. To launch your poll during a live meeting, start the scheduled Zoom meeting and select the polling option in the menu bar. Then, select the poll you would like to launch and click Launch Poll. The participants in the meeting will now be prompted to answer the polling questions. The host will be able to see the results live. Once you would like to stop the poll, click End Poll. If you would like to share the results to the participants in the meeting, click Share Results. Finally, you can only download poll results when registration is enabled during the initial setup of your meeting. To do this, sign into the Zoom web portal and click Meetings. You will be able to see the list of your scheduled meetings here. You can either schedule a new meeting or edit an existing one. Then, check the registration required box. Next, copy the invite attendees URL and forward that to your students via email. Once they accept, they will be permitted to join your meeting. For additional information or if you have questions, please contact us.